Or a legendary team. That's a really nice team, as you can see. Darkrai, Palkia, Mewtwo, Lugia, Latios, and Entei. Let's roll the intro. Yo, what's up, YouTube? This is your boy Praveen, and welcome to some more Project Pokemon videos, update news, and all the stuff. Firstly, make sure to like the video here and subscribe if you're new to the channel. And join the Discord, links in the description, and make sure to buy my shirts. That's also given in the description. And yeah, follow me on Twitter also. Okay, now as you can see, we got some cool, nice Aura Legendary team, as you can see right now. American Darkrai, Palkia, Mewtwo, Shadow Lugia, Latias, that is Elegant Latias, and Entei as a Lion Aura, I guess. So as you can see, we're gonna battle the play for all, I guess, right now. So yeah, let's roll the battle. We also got some pretty amazing Pokemon. Yeah, play for life. He got some pretty nice Pokemon like Shadow Lugia and new animated Mewtwo. That's a really nice name of the big Mew. Well, this battle didn't go in favor of mine, but it's pretty fun to play with him, or even fun to play with the Aura Legends or the Recolor legendary Pokemon. So let's see how the battle goes, and hope you enjoy. So make sure to like. As you can see, we are getting a clean sweep. That's what I said, because none of my legends are EV trained or IV trained, and I guess the opponent's Pokemon are all fully trained. And he also used a Calm Mind that gives us him more advantage over us. So yeah, let's see how can we survive. At least we can take down his one Pokemon, that would be nice. Yeah, Mewtwo. He has Electros on his Mewtwo. That's a nice thing. And we are getting wrecked by his animated Mewtwo. Let's try to take down his one Pokemon. Come on. Come on, Lugia. We can make it. Oh, nah, Lugia is down. And I'm two down. Let's see what we're gonna choose. None of my Pokemons are EV trained, and all are directly from the wild, not even leveled up. So I have no advantage over here. As you can see, he's one hit KOing me, my all Pokemon. And Darkrai doesn't have any chance over Mewtwo. Let's use Aqua Tail as it's fast move. Okay, it's not fast, I guess. Aqua Jet is fast, Aqua Tail is not fast. Okay, Raikouna, yeah, as you can see, we got pretty sweeped over here. It's okay, it's not a problem, because we're gonna do another battle. This video contains two battles, yeah. And we are left with the Darkrai. That's a pretty stupid battle, I guess. I should have trained my Pokemon, or at least brought a Mewtwo, which is EV trained. But it's okay, this is just showing you how we gonna do the legendary or regular battles. So as you can see, I lost the match, but it's okay. And we're gonna begin the second match real soon. Yeah, this is the second match, and you can see we are battling with a friend, Draco. That's how you pronounce his name. It's okay, he got a pretty good team. So let's hope and try to win this match or this fight. And let's see how this goes. Okay, there you go. I guess you're gonna use Mewtwo. And I'm gonna go for Lugia. Because most of the people who have Mewtwo in the team always uses Mewtwo or Darkrai. That's how they roll with the Pokemon. So yeah, Lugia's got is pretty tanky. Without EV training also, that's nice. This Shadow Lugia is from the code, I guess, if you redeem the code. The code was Shadow. Shadow was the code. Yeah, we survived, and we're gonna use Roost. Okay, that doesn't help us much because Mewtwo is just fast than the Lugia. I need to use a move that can kill the Mewtwo. Yeah, we got wrecked. No, we actually took down the Mewtwo. That's a nice start. Scissor. Scissor. Yeah, acrobatics. Psychic should work on work type Pokemon. Okay, that's not very effective. Fire should work on them, I guess. Yeah, Roost regain health. Yeah, we are wrecked with the X-Scissor. Let's use Roost again. Let's try not to kill the Lugia. Let's try our best not to get sweeped. I mean, he's already down with one Pokemon, so there is no chance of me getting sweep or him getting a sweep. There we go, that's a nice battle. I think he forgot how to battle all the Pokemon types and all the stuff. He was a pretty good battler past in the days. Yeah, Alakazam as expected, Mega Alakazam. Alakazam, yeah, Psybeam. Okay, that doesn't affect much. Okay, we got Confusion and Earthquake should do the damage. Okay, we are dead. The Lugia is down, I guess, now. So, let's see what we're gonna use next. Mewtwo, come on. Mewtwo, it doesn't work because Alakazam is Mega and it's faster. Hopefully, we won't get 1 hit KO. Okay, we survived. And let's take down. Yeah, we took down the Alakazam. That's a really nice. Even though it's Mega, we took it down. That's really appreciate of the American Mewtwo. And yeah, Darkrai is no use against a fighting type move. But if it's fast, then it can kill Mewtwo, as you can see. It doesn't have any fighting type moves. Is directly from the wilds. It's okay, never mind, we're gonna use it anyways. And what we're gonna use, backward misses always. We're gonna use thunderbolt on the next time, I guess, and let's see how it works. Yeah, it's pretty effective than the dark war dark thing, dark type move. Yeah, we took down his dark fly. The Darkrai is down. Yo! And I guess he's left 2 Pokemon. Salamence. Okay, let's try to use Thunderbolt. Yeah, we get that. That's pretty obvious there. I guess we should have used Ice type move, which we don't have. So let's try to see and which Pokemon has Ice type move. Okay, let's go with Palkia. Dragon Claw should work if we are fast enough. Yeah, that's nice. We can kill his Pokemon because we are using recolored legendary Pokemon. Yeah, Dialga is the last Pokemon. Hope you have fun or enjoy the battle. Let's try to kill the Dialga. Okay, Palkia is down. That's so sad, Palkia. I thought you could make it. Latias or Latios. Dragon Pulse. Hopefully we are fast. Okay, that's a stat. We are down. Yeah, we are dead. I think we lost this match also. I don't know exactly. So let's see. Let's use Raikou. Okay, this is Raikou. Not Entei. Okay, then I'm sorry. Okay. This is the time I realized this is a Raikou. Let's use Thunderbolt. And let's try to win. Yeah, we won the match. That's a GG. It was a pretty close match. It's okay. So guys, this was our legendary battle. So make sure to like the video. Subscribe to the channel. And let's do more big. Until then, this is Bob Dragon signing off. See you all. Bye bye.